food as a substitute for parental love. This is one of the main psychological reasons for overeating. Food is one of the easiest ways to hide our feelings of loneliness. People who did not receive enough love in their childhood have self-doubt and struggle with their self-esteem. If you did not receive enough love in your childhood from your mom or dad, or maybe they loved your sibling more than you, then your sense of self-worth might be low. You criticize yourself a lot and have huge expectations on yourself. This creates tension and constant anxiety. Food is one of the easiest ways to suppress those feelings and lower the anxiety. If you did not receive enough love in your childhood, or your parents favorite your sibling, then as a child you felt that you are not good enough, or something was wrong with you. People who did not receive enough love in their childhood subconsciously expect that their partner or their own children will give them this love. They create expectations that are very hard to fulfill. They expect that their partner will love them unconditionally. And they expect that their partner will always be there for them, always be on their side, and will always support them. When a husband does not agree with his wife, she can become very emotional. She can feel almost like he betrayed her. Often, she might think that he is not the one. If her husband disagrees with her, she feels like she made a mistake when marrying him. People who did not receive enough love in their childhood are constantly looking for someone to fill that void. It can be their child, or their best friend, or their husband. Of course, the other person cannot fulfill the lack of parental love, which makes it even harder on the seeker. Often, people who did not have enough love in their childhood will pick a partner who can't give them the type of love they're looking for. Our psyche is looking for closure. That's why people who had a complicated childhood are more likely to end up in a toxic relationship when they grow up. So when our partners, our children, and our friends cannot replace this parental love, we are going for another option. It might be an alcohol, it might be smoking, it might be toxic relationships, or overeating. Food is one of the easiest ways to replace a lack of love. Food has flavors, and flavors can change our mood. When we eat more than we need, we usually eat unhealthy food because it has a complex flavor. When we talk about overeating, we know that we're not talking about eating too much broccoli or salad. Overeating is always related to fat, oily food, fried food, and sweets. We feel pleasure when we eat fatty foods. This feeling of pleasure helps us to compensate for feelings of loneliness and lack of love. It helps us suppress those feelings and refocus our brain on a pleasant sensation in our belly.